Hello, my dear students. I welcome you all to my English class. Today, we are going to recite the poem, All of Me. Let's start. See my eyes, see my nose, see my fingers, see my toes. Once again, see my eyes, see my nose, see my fingers, see my toes, see my lips, see my knee. Now you have seen all of me. See my lips, see my knees. Now you have seen all of me. Once again, recite with me, children. See my eyes, see my nose, see my fingers, see my toes, see my lips, see my knee. Now you have seen all of me. Continue. There's no one in this whole wide world exactly just like me. There's no one in this whole wide world exactly just like me. I am me and you are you. I am me and you are you. We are special, don't you see? We are special, don't you see? We are special, don't you see? Thank you.
So the summary of the poem is, the kid here describes himself looking in the mirror. He tells us to take a look at his eyes, nose, fingers, toes, lips, and knees. He says, there is no one in the world that looks just like him. And everybody is different and everybody is special. What we learn from the poem is, first, we should love and respect ourselves. We should not compare with anyone, because everybody is different and everybody is special. So children, every day in the morning, get up, look into the mirror and say to yourself, I am special, I am the best. Bye for now.